Welcome to the Great Outdoors. We are in the Rockwood Mini Light 2503S. Some cool features that this has is one, it has the barreled ceiling, so you get a little bit extra headroom, and you'll notice that it's ducted air conditioning instead of just the box AC, so it doesn't hang down quite as low, and it also spreads out your air more evenly. This also comes with a stereo that has DVD. You can place your SD card in it from your camera, so if you take a whole bunch of pictures during the day, you can go that evening and check out all the different cool stuff you took. Bluetooth is nice. You can turn on your radio or your music through it, your outside speakers. You can be sitting out next to the campfire and scrolling through your songs and also changing the volume. And then this is on a swing arm. The TV comes with it. And it makes it so that you have a little bit better viewing spot, whether you're sitting at the dining room or at the couch. One of the coolest features in this Rockwood 2503S is the Murphy bed option. So it has a super comfy couch that you can sit on here, but this folds into a bed if you just went for a quick bed. There's also storage underneath here. And then it's really easy to turn this into a bed. And you can see all your linens and everything, pillows are all strapped in. And then it's just as easy to put away. And then you don't have your bed taking up all this extra room, which space is a high commodity in campers, right? The dinette folds into a bed and it can easily sleep a taller person and two adults. As you can see, this kitchen has plenty of counter space as well as a pantry on this side and a wardrobe on that side. There's also some wardrobe space on either side of the bed as well. You'll notice they haven't skimped on any of the cabinets or drawers in this area. In fact, there's even another spot right here that's a good pantry area. We're in the bathroom of this one. You'll see that there is yet another hanging spot for clothes, as well as another one right beside us here. You'll notice too that they have an oversized sink, so it's not one of these tiny sinks that you can barely get your hands in and splash water everywhere. And then there's plenty of counter space around this large sink as well as a medicine cabinet. You'll notice this is all wood and raised panel cabinetry. It's not the flat panel and cheese ball type stuff. You'll notice too this has a Creative Breeze fantastic fan up in the ceiling. This one's actually a brand called Max Fan. And the cool thing about this is usually you have a tiny fan that's about this big, kicks out about 25 cubic feet of air per minute. This one does over 920 cubic feet of air per minute, as well as Rockwood's already put the vent cover over it. So if you accidentally left it open and you go out on your hike and it starts raining, you're not gonna get all the rain inside your camper, as well as if you left it out open in storage or something like that, another time that'd be really important. Another thing that's cool about this one is the walk-in shower. This is a neo-angled shower. You'll notice I'm about 6 foot tall and I still have plenty of headroom and natural light coming in here. It's glass instead of just a curtain, so it's a little bit nicer. And you'll notice I have plenty of elbow room in here as well. You'll notice too that this has the bow floor in it. The cool thing about the bow floor is it's mold resistant, slip resistant, but the biggest thing is the cold crack resistant. That's nice because what happens in campers a lot is when they lay down the linoleum and it goes through a lot of temperature changes where it gets really cold, it tends to shrink and it's glued usually around just the perimeter. And when it shrinks, it'll bust or crack right in its weakest point, which is usually right in the middle of your floor, unfortunately. And you can imagine replacing a linoleum floor in such a tight area is a real pain. So if you can get something that has a bow floor, it's more of a like a rubbery material instead of a plasticky material, and it will not crack on you nearly as much as the other kinds will. One of the cool things about the kitchen area here is one, this is a stone casted sink, so it can handle temperatures up to 500 degrees. So if you put your hot pan in here, a lot of times these are plastic and it'll melt right through there. You'll notice too, it has the high rise sink faucet, so you can get your bigger pans in here. Some of them just come out like this and you can't quite get that big pan in there. And a third thing that's really nice, now this goes not only for the water in here, but also in the bathroom in the outside shower, is it has a 10,000 gallon water filtration system that filters down to 0.9 microns. So it's a residential grade water filtration system, so you're not having to worry about carrying as much water, or when you're hooking up at a campsite, you don't have to worry about what kind of water they have. Thanks for visiting us here at The Great Outdoors. Come and check it out, and we'd love to tell you more.